Seac Pai Van Park, Macau, China. When to visit, tips, location and cost. Seac Pai Van Park is the largest natural green belt of Macau, covering an area of 20 hectares. Seac Pai Van Park is covered with wild flora and fauna. Two pandas donated by the Chinese government are the highlight of this park. This park is perfect for a lovely family outing. Seac Pai Van Park also has a small airplane of Portugal, an old railway engine, skeleton specimens of a bride's whale and a Chinese white dolphin. How to reach the park? You can take bus number 15, 21A, 21, 25, 26, or 26A. When to visit, October to December timing, 6 a.m. to 10 p.m. every day. Duration, 2 hours. Entry fee, $10. Tips, wet or cold weather may cause animals to stay in or return to their dens. Subscribe and follow Tripspell for travel stories. Visit tripspell.com to plan your next trip.